And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.
I think imagery from space is really important for the storytelling power, and that's really been the case since the 1960s, since the start and the Apollo missions, and seeing the amazing Earthrise image. And these are really just communicating the story of humans exploring space and seeing these different perspectives. So we believe it's really important to have freely accessible live video of everything that's happening on Earth, because it's about engaging the public. You know, the story of Earth and our exploration of space is a story about all of us. I'm Charles Black, and I'm the founder and CEO of SEN. SEN's vision is democratising space, with our video streams being freely accessible both online and on TV. And I think that's really important, that we can empower humanity to witness planetary change. It's all about informing, educating, hopefully inspiring and benefiting people. A lot of the pictures taken and data captured is really important for environmental monitoring, because it might be used by governments and scientists to understand, for example, climate change. But I wanted to give people accessible data. Movies tell stories, they can stir emotions, they can make people think differently. We wanted to bring that and give what's known as the overview effect to everyone. And the overview effect is the effect looking at Earth from space has on people. Over 600 astronauts have seen Earth from space, and they all describe this perception change that you have. You see this reality that we're on a beautiful planet and a borderless world, and it makes you think differently. We've developed video cameras that can live stream. We've deployed these, first of all, in our own satellite, which is in low Earth orbit, and that has two cameras that can live stream and record 4K video, including having multiple cameras on at the same time. And Space TV One, hosted on the International Space Station, has three different camera views. We have one camera view looking straight down at Earth. It's a really good size for filming natural disasters, environmental events, and seeing really the geography of the world. One camera view looking at Earth's horizon, so we can see storms and just the curvature of the Earth and sunrise and sunset. And one camera view looking at a part of the space station where spacecraft arrive and depart and stay docked. We've designed and developed the electronics and the whole computer system that can remotely and robotically operate live stream steerable cameras. And the software is a really important aspect to that. And it's constantly being developed, and we develop on the ground and test on the ground, and then we can upload to the hosted camera systems. It's a little bit like operating systems on smartphones, where you're getting updates every single year and improvements. The heart of what we're doing is just the actual native storytelling power, showing the beauty of the reality of our existence on a planet and monitoring planetary change and empowering humanity. But there are many use cases for the data. It can be used to monitor natural disasters such as storms or wildfires, and actually delivering that information in real time to government agencies, emergency response. Our cameras can also be used for space situational awareness when we start looking at space activities in low Earth orbit or geostationary orbit. We can be filming space debris. We're really excited to be also looking at developing virtual reality services as well. So imagine being able to have the experience of a fully immersive watching live video, either of Earth, of the Moon, or of space station activities. If you look at maps, they're obviously like static, and they're based on people taking pictures and then the people drawing CGI. And I think what we can add is a real-time layer of information onto a static map. Hopefully we're creating something that can give people new views of Earth and like change the way we see Earth forever. Seeing the beauty of our planet in the same way that astronauts do. There's 8 billion people on the planet, and I feel that everyone should have access to be able to see, you know, live views of not just the story of Earth, but also our exploration of space. Flying over the same places, it will never look the same ever again. And you're literally filming history in real time as the planet's evolving and changing. This is a story that should be told and that everyone should have access to.